welcome to my channel Hwani This Side, and today we are at Tom Uncle's Maggi Bar. Now, some of you might be thinking that that's only Maggi, why am I here? Guys, there are 56 different kinds of Maggi, and that this thing in itself is quite unique. You have 56 different varieties of Maggi at a same point. So today I have kinds of Maggi here. There's 10 different kinds of Maggi here.
Peri peri Maggi. There is one with extra chili Maggi, all-in-one Maggi, white sauce Maggi, tandoori Maggi with extra cheese, masala Maggi, oregano Maggi, cheese and corn Maggi, paneer tikka chili cheese Maggi, mushroom chili cheese Maggi. Guys, these are the 10 different varieties.
This is very, very Maggi. Has a very tangy kind of a flavor, and it's just like a peri peri masala. The peri peri sauce, you will have it full of that. It's spicy and it's also really, really tangy. Now, the next Maggi is Szechuan Maggi with extra chili because I love chili. So, Szechuan Maggi with extra chili. Spicy. If you are a spice lover, I will totally recommend you to have Szechuan Maggi because it's totally worth it, guys. It's really tasty. All-in-one Maggi. So this is a really famous Maggi and it's the best seller. So let's try all-in-one. I really like the cheese and all, but it's full of vegetables, and I personally don't like the vegetables a lot. So, those of you who are veggie lovers, this is the Maggi for you guys. This is the Maggi. Now, I will be having white sauce cheese Maggi. Those of you who are cheese lovers, this is the Maggi for you guys. This Maggi is loaded with cheese. I'm not kidding. This is totally filled with cheese from top to bottom, and I love it. Now I will be tasting tandoori cheese Maggi. So I am really excited for this one because I haven't heard of it anywhere else. So let's try this. Guys, I'm not kidding. This also have a unique taste because I see the making and they are not using the normal Maggi masala pouches. They are using their own masalas, and it's now I will be trying the oregano Maggi. So let's have a taste. Guys, this Maggi is a bomb of oregano. I would like to say that because it's loaded with oregano. Personally, this is not my favorite, but still, those of you who are oregano lovers, must have it, guys. Must have it. Now I will be having the cheese and corn Maggi. So let's try. Guys, I would like to tell you that every Maggi has a unique taste of its own. I personally like cheese, so I ordered most of the cheese variety of Maggi. Now I will be having paneer tikka cheese Maggi, and I'm really, really excited for this one because this is not a kind of a variety of Maggi which you will find anywhere except this one. I would like to say that because when you may have supreme variety of Maggi, and I love it, guys. It's just awesome. So let's try it. try today was bang on, and I really don't have words enough to verify and to differentiate between them, because they all were really, really tasty. So let's try our last Maggi offering. Guys, like I said, every Maggi has a unique aura of itself, and I am totally in love with these Maggis, and I am actually at a loss of words here because I don't have words to describe how I am feeling now, because every Maggi was really tasty and I enjoyed having them all. This place is worth giving a visit, guys.